Jesse Lingard begs David De Gea to sign new Manchester United deal after Spurs heroics. Jesse Lingard has revealed the Manchester United squad are desperate for David De Gea to sign a new contract at the club. The Spaniard has 18 months to run on his existing deal at Old Trafford with the Red Devils, triggering a 12-month extension clause in his contract shortly before Christmas. De Gea put on a masterclass to keep a clean sheet in United's 1-0 win against Tottenham at Wembley on Sunday, making 11 saves against Mauricio Pochettino's men. United are willing to make De Gea one of their highest-paid players, and Lingard says the squad are desperate for him to stay. "He's one of the best keepers in the world, if not the best," Lingard said. "We want him to stay. Having a keeper like that gives you extra confidence. He's a great goalkeeper." Inter Milan send a message to Manchester United over £70 million. Milan Skriniar transfer Gary Neville sends fierce warning to Manchester United's next permanent manager. Carlo Ancelotti speaks out on reports Kalidou Koulibaly poised to leave Italy. United had been confident of tying De Gea down to a new deal last summer, but their rocky start to the season forced the Spaniard into a rethink. Jose Mourinho's departure is likely to aid United's desire to keep De Gea, and he, like many of the squad, appears reborn under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. More: Inter Milan rule out selling Manchester United target Milan Skriniar as nobody can afford him.